National Security Minister Victor Lacorbinier did not detail his government's major new crime-fighting strategy, but he did tell party faithful that in the very near future it would bring crime under control.
Over the next year or two, there will be things that you will see that will surprise you. There will be things that you will see that will shake your confidence in your country. But it will happen because under the watch of the Saint Lucia Labor Party, we will not return this country to corruption and drug trafficking. It has to stop.
The National Security Minister says that any member of the United Workers' Party who feels that they can crucify him because they are afraid that he will go down the road and cleanse the country should think again.
This country is broken with corruption and drug trafficking. Everywhere you turn, in every community, drugs are being trafficked and peddled on every street corner. Everywhere you turn in this country, there's gun violence because of the drug trade. And you tell me that Philip Lacorbinier and the Saint Lucia Labor Party must stand by and allow it to happen. We say no.
Mr. Lacorbinier says it has been reported that he was quoted as saying that he has been targeting what he refers to as people, and that the former housing minister Richard Frederick was one of them. The National Security Minister, however, says had he been going after Mr. Frederick, Castries Central would have been quiet today. He says Mr. Frederick will have to answer to the people why his diplomatic and residence visas were revoked by the United States authorities. The revocation forced the Castries Central MP, who was then housing minister, to resign from the cabinet. For the DBS News World, Melissa Paul reporting.